Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Riddler Studios. It is Tuesday, but it feels like Monday to me because I am hot off my birthday. Yay! Which I celebrated yesterday, and I have to say I had the most wonderful, wonderful birthday celebrations. Thank you to everybody who just showered me with love and blessings and wishes and light yesterday, especially on Facebook. Thank you so much. Here's one of the treasures that I got for my birthday. Shannon gave me these wonderful, shiny, sparkly hoop earrings. I just love them. So some of the things I did for my birthday included going down to the Distillery District, which is an area in Toronto that's kind of a sort of enclosed community of artisans. And in the winter, they have this amazing Christmas market. There were huts upon huts upon huts upon huts, all covered in lights, that were selling everything from grilled cheese sandwiches to mittens to Christmas ornaments to baking. And it was lively down there. And we had such a fun time grabbing a hot chocolate and walking around and looking at all the delights before we went out for a very special dinner at a beautiful French restaurant down there. And then yesterday on my birthday itself, look, my cheeks are already starting to hurt. We went bowling. We went to a little local place that we had very low expectations of, and it was amazing. Great music, Christmas decor. And when we got there, it was just us. And so we had such a fun time bowling. So that is how I spent my day, full of love and fun and beauty and playfulness and really memorable experiences. And I will treasure all of that. I'm so excited too. Susie signed me up for Carla Sondheim's cereal box paper doll class. And I have had my eye on that for all year. And I am so excited to make some paper dolls and do some little video storytelling with them. So look forward to that. I'm also playing with the idea. Tell me if this sounds fun to you. I'm playing with the idea of hosting a holiday party in the studio where we all come live and just bring our coloring books or our doodle pads and grab a hot chocolate or a coffee and hang out and chat about everything, about what we're creating, about what we want for next year, just like for those of you who've been around the studio for a long time, like we used to do for Creativity Coffee. I miss it, and it would be just a fun way to end off the year. And also a bit of the flavor of what I'm hoping for in creating some kind of a membership next year in the studio. This is the first year ever where I'm literally wrapping up my year with all of my major projects complete on my project board. And I just have big projects on for next year. So give a girl a journal. I have been getting some questions about that. It's so sweet. People have been going, did I miss it? Did I miss it? Did I miss the opportunity to give? Of course not. This will be coming in February of next year, and it is going to be an opportunity for you to do one of two things, hopefully both, which is to contribute $20 and give a girl a journal somewhere in the world, and or nominate a girl to receive a journal. And our whole goal is to get as many journals as possible into the hands of as many girls as possible. The other big project next year is expanding the academy, and that is all the classes that are available at Jamie Riddler Studios, and we're going to be changing the way we offer them, so hopefully it'll be easy to engage, easy to access all the course materials that you've ever taken, and it will facilitate moving into what right now is called In the Studio with Jamie, which will be the membership site. So it's like coming in closer and feeling like you are a part of things. And then the last big overarching project for next year, right now I'm just calling it the Season Circle. And that's not going to be the name that it'll be. It'll be something more like the Creative Daring Adventure Club, where we will take on a topic and explore it for a season together. We will ask questions about it. We will imagine about it. We will create around it. We will journal on it. We will really delve into something and share our collective wisdom about it. So it might be anything from money to bringing your sexy back to the tarot. And I am so excited about this idea of spending a season in kind of like in a creative lab. So these are the big ideas in this studio for next year, and I'm already so excited about it. Today I'm filming Start with my sister, so we'll be with you for our last episode of the year very soon. If you remember the studio, I'm sure you will get a link to it on Sunday. The continued celebration of my birthday, this week on Friday, I am doing the Board of Your Life experience, which is something that was created by my dear friend Tanya Geisler. I've invited some very close friends come together for this experience that Tanya will facilitate, and it is inviting them to share and reflect back to me what they see in me, what they dream for me, what they imagine for me, and in the hopes that it will deepen my own inner knowing and also expand the possibilities of what I imagine for myself, for my work, for my life. And I'm so looking forward to doing that on Friday. And today I have a lovely call with Tanya to help prepare for that. Yeah, for me, creating things to share that will inspire you, that will get you creating, that will get you thinking, that will open up the possibilities for you of what you are capable of in your studio. And remember, your life is your studio. That is what this work is all about. And in the past week, as I've come towards my birthday, as I've been in planning day, which I shared with many of you, and started to get ready to make my vision cards for next year, really tapping into what I want, what I want to create, what I want to be a part of, I feel like I'm reaching an even stronger level of clarity, an even deeper commitment to helping people bring their creativity to life, and in so doing, helping people come to life too. Isn't that the best? So that is what is going on for me in my studio. I hope you have a wonderful day in your studio. I will be back here with you tomorrow, and I'll share something else wonderful. Have a great day. Bye. Yeah.